HIV. I'm fucking no more niggas. Nothing would hurt more than the announcement of having HIV.